We're at Memorial Stadium, the site for this incredible football contest. The forecast tonight is calling for clear skies, and we should have perfect weather for this game between the Michigan Wolverines and the Fighting Illini of Illinois. Hi, everybody, and welcome to another edition of EA Sports NCAA Football. I'm Brad Nessler, joined here by Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. Lee Corso, does this game look too close to call to you? I think both teams are evenly matched.
I'm going to tell you something right now up front. Pay attention. Michigan is in for one physical football game. How are they going to react when they find themselves getting knocked around by that defense? Will they stand up and fight? Or will they lay down and die? I say good night, sweetheart. They're not going to fight.
Did you hear that, Brad? Lee Corso predicting the upset. Well, you're not going to hear me say that. Michigan will win this game, and I think they'll win it big. You know, when I look at their wide receiver right there, I'm thinking, who do they have to stop this guy? Brad, the answer is nobody. All they can do is hope they get a good pass rush, because if this guy gets the ball, it's off to the races.
Michigan has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. Number 25 kicks it off. Number 23 fields it in the end zone. First and 10, ball on the 32. Three-man front defensively. Number 15, back to pass. Lets it fly. And that one's fallen incomplete. That one just fell out of his hands.
In a coach's mind, there's no reason for that to ever happen. He has to make that catch.
So it's second and 10. Illinois comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. And he's tackled at the 36-yard line. Coach, he picked up a few on that one before they got to him.
This was a well-executed running play, Brad.
Now it's third and 6 coming up. Ball on the 36-yard line. The Fighting Illini line up in an I formation. Drops back. He passes it. Number 23 hangs on to it. He's knocked out of bounds at the 41. A pickup of 4 on the play. Ball on their own 41. Number 19, the return man. Number 10 gets it off. First and 10. Illinois lines up defensively in a 3-4. They'll run the option. Gets past the tackler. He lost the ball. Number 23 picks up the loose ball, and he's tackled at the 22. They should be thankful to get it back.
Exactly, and the coach can breathe easy now that his own player recovered the fumble.
Ball on the 22. The Fighting Illini use a four-man front here. Drops back. He lets it go. Complete. And he's taken down at 31. Ball on their own 31. Four-three defense. He drops back. Guns it across the middle. Number 19 with a catch. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
It's first and 10, ball on the 47. Illinois going with a three-man front. A little juke. They'll bring him down at the 26-yard line. They picked up good yardage on that one, Lee Corso.
Oh, baby. Did the O-line create a lane for him to run through or what?
First and 10, ball on the 26-yard line. Michigan lines up in a shotgun set. Drops back to pass. Lets it fly. Incomplete. Ball on the 26. Michigan lines up in a pro set. Number 2 with a takedown at the 18-yard line. That was a nice run.
Boy, he did a nice job of keeping his feet moving. Good, solid run.
Seventh play of this drive coming up. Four-man front by the defense. Number 16 running the option, and he's tackled at the 15-yard line. They picked up the first down on the ground attack.
You know, great job there by the offense on a crucial third down, Lee, to pick up that first down.
Kirk, did you see the way those guys blocked on that play? That was beautiful.
Ball on the 15. The Fighting Illini line up in a 3-4. Drops back. He unloads it. Number 84 has it. That ball was thrown high.
Yeah, but this receiver knew he could jump up and get it. Great play.
They come out in a goal line set. Drops back to pass. Throws it out there. And it's caught. Makes a catch in the end zone. Touchdown. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
Let's take another look at that touchdown strike.
The defense seems a little confused on this play. They're not sure who to cover. Before they know it, the play's over. Six.
The PAT. Michigan to kick. Number 25 kicks it off. Number 7 fields it in the end zone. The kickoff is down for a touchdown. Ball on the 21. It's first and 10. One man backfield. He tries to spin, and he's stopped behind the line. Nothing gained on the play. Second and 10. Michigan lines up defensively in a 4-3, and he's going to lose yards on this one. Loss of a yard. Ball on their own 19. The Wolverines line up in a nickelback. Back to throw. Chucks it deep down the right side. He's got the first. What an amazing catch. First down.
Boy, Brad, you said it. That is a big-time play there. Spectacular catch and great body control there on the long pass reception.
It's first and 10. The Wolverines use a four-man front here.
First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Number six brings him down at the 48-yard line, and he was pretty much stuffed on that run.
You know what, that was just a nice job by the defense in stopping him before he could get going and build up momentum.
After a quarter of play, our score is Michigan 7, Illinois nothing. And we're ready now for the start of the second quarter. Second and 7 coming up here. Michigan lines up with 5 defensive backs.
Second and 7 at the 48-yard line.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Loss of about 9. Here's a third and long situation. Ball on their own 38. They come out of the nickel. Back to pass. He unloads it. Swatted away. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Ball on their own 38. Fourth and a bunch coming up here. Number 19 awaiting the return. Punts the ball away. Number 19 takes it to 21. Ball on their own 21, first and 10. Michigan going with the power eye. Back to pass. He lets it go. Number 84 makes a catch. Tackle at the 25. They got 4 yards on that one. Second and 5 coming up here. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Number 7 with a takedown at the 28. Only managed a few yards on that play before they could wrestle him down.
Yeah, really a nice looking play there by the offense. Very good blocking up front.
Ball on the 28-yard line. Third and 2. Michigan lines up in a pro set. They'll bring him down at the 30. Just a yard there. It is fourth down and inches. Number 28, back to return it. Number 88 gets it off. Number 28 takes it at the 33. Ball on their own 32. It's first and 10. 1 man back to you. Tackle at the 41-yard line. Well, they picked up some good yardage on that run before they could bring him down.
Brad, that was a sensational run right there. This kid is very good.
Ball on their own 41. Illinois sits up in the eye. Number 99 brings him down at the 42-yard line. He didn't get much on that play at all.
Brad, the defense had that play read and sealed it off from the get-go.
Third down, less than a yard. Ball on the 42. Michigan comes out on a 4-3. Number 15, back to pass. Deep pass down the right side, and that one's fallen incomplete. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa, the receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
Fourth and inches coming up here. Number 19, back deep to return. He punts it. Number 19 takes from the 10. They'll bring him down at the 26. Man, that was a nice little punt return there.
Well, Brad, that was a combination of a couple things. Some good blocks, but also the ability to avoid the coverage team by the return man.
Ball on their own 26. It's first and 10. Defense lines up in a 3-4. Drops back to pass. Lets it fly. Incomplete pass. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa, the receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
Second and 10, ball on the 26. They line up in the shotgun. Number 16 drops back, rifles it over the middle, and they couldn't hook up on that one. Kirky just let that one get away from him.
Yeah, and you can see he wants that one back. That's a throw this guy can make in his sleep.
Ball on the 26-yard line. Third down and 10 coming up. The Wolverines come out with split backs. Steps back to pass. Pumps once. He's rolling right. He throws it. He stayed in bounds on that catch.
Heck of a catch by the receiver. The quarterback threw the ball off target, but luckily he's got receivers like this guy.
Here it is again. First and 10, ball on the 49. Michigan lines up in the ace set. Number 16 drops back to pass, lets it fly. Tipped away, and an outstanding play defensively.
Yeah, he timed it perfectly and managed to get a hand in there to deflect the ball away.
It's second down and 10 to go. Illinois lines up defensively in a 4-3. He passes it. Incomplete pass. He just let that one slip out of his hand.
Oh, he can't take his eyes off the ball. It looks like that's what happened.
Ball on the 49. It's third down and 10. Michigan comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Number 16 steps back to pass. Let's it go. Number 7 tips it away. And they do a good job at swatting that one away.
You're right, Brad. Excellent awareness by the defender to know where the football is and just get his hand on it.
Ball right around midfield. Number 28, the return man. Punts the ball away. Number 28 fields it at the 11. Ball on their own 11. Illinois lines up in a goal line set. Jupu. And down he goes at the 21-yard line. First and 10. Illinois lines up in a shotgun set. He drops back. Lets it fly. Complete. Number 21 with a takedown at the 34.
The offense takes a timeout.
Ball on the 34-yard line. It's first and 10. Three-man front defensively. Drops back to pass. He lets it go, and it's caught. Number 22 brings him down at the 48. How about that pass, Kirk?
You know, guys, one of the things often overlooked in college football is the relationship between a quarterback and his receiver. Here, you can see that these two are definitely on the same page.
They line up in an eye. Drops back to pass. Well, to pick up a few with a pass play, Coach.
Yeah, it was. I like plays like these. As long as you're moving forward and not backward, you're doing pretty good.
Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on the 43-yard line. Nickel defense. Drops back to pass. He passes it. First down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 33. Illinois sets up in the eye. Back to throw. And it falls incomplete. Well, he missed his receiver there, Coach.
Yo, this kid needs to relax a little bit more. That ball's coming out 100 miles an hour. You can't expect the receivers to get to that one.
Second and 10. The Fighting Illini come out in the ace formation, drops back to pass. He throws it, and it's incomplete. What happened there, Kirk?
Well, as a quarterback, you usually want to put the ball in front of the receiver so he can catch it in stride. Here he just put it a little bit too far in front.
Ball on the 33-yard line, third and 10. Michigan comes out defensively with 6 defensive backs. Number 15 steps back to pass. Lets it fly. And they couldn't hook up on that one. They got some good pressure on him there.
Yeah, but don't forget the fact that nobody was open. That was good coverage, too.
Fourth and 10 coming up. Number 12, lined up for the field goal, and he's going to need some distance on this one. He gets it up, and he didn't get all of it. It falls short.
Yeah.
Ball on their own 33. First and 10. Michigan lines up with a split backfield. Number 95 with a takedown at the 37.
The offense takes a timeout.
Second and 6 coming up here. Ball on their own 37. Michigan going with the power eye. He spins. Number 42 tackles him for a loss on the play.
Timeout called by the offense.
Ball on the 36-yard line. Third down and 7. 6 DBs in the lineup. Tries to spin, and he's taken down at the 39. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Michigan 7, Illinois nothing. Illinois got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 23 takes it from the 6. He got the team pumped up with that return.
Oh boy, he sure did, and that's the perfect, beautiful thing about special teams, my friend. It's beautiful.
It's first and 10, ball on their own 44. They come out in a nickel. Brought down at midfield. Well, he worked hard for those yards, Coach.
Yeah, Brad, this kid is a hard-nosed player. He gives that kind of effort every single play.
Ball right around midfield. Michigan lines up in the power eye set. Number 96 brings him down at the 48-yard line. That'll be a gain of 3 yards. Ball on the 48. It's third and inches. The Fighting Illini line up in a 3-4. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. That'll be enough to move the chains.
You know, you can just look at the offensive line and see the surge. And that running back did a good job of reading the blocks to pick up the first down.
Oh, yeah, Kirk. The big uglies are getting it down up front, aren't they?
Ball on the 46-yard line. Michigan goes with the ace set here. They'll run the option. He's looking for his man. I think he was feeling a lot of pressure there, guys.
I'll tell you what, he's lucky he got rid of that ball when he did, because they were coming.
This is the 5th play of this drive. The Wolverines come out of the power eye. Tackle at the 42. Oh, Coach, he picked up a few yards on that one.
Brad, tough running by this kid.
Ball on the 42, third and 5.
Third and 5 at the 42-yard line.
Number two with a takedown at the 39-yard line. That'll be a two-yard gain. Fourth down and three. Ball on the 39. Number 28 awaiting the return. Number 88 gets it off. Ball on the 21, first and 10. The Fighting Illini come out in a shotgun. He unloads it. Complete. And he's tackled at the 43. We knew these receivers were fast and athletic, and they are not disappointing us.
I think these guys are the difference makers in the game. I'd expect to see the deep routes to keep coming and coming at this defense.
It's first and 10, ball on the 43-yard line. They come out in a nickel. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. He got a really nice gain on that run.
Brad, I'm going to tell you, I think the defense needs to make some adjustments, maybe move eight or nine guys into the box lead. Maybe they could slow down this running game.
You're right, Kirk. Heck, I could run through those holes.
Ball on the 33-yard line. Number 23 lines up in the deep back, eye formation. And they make the stop at the 31. Nowhere to go on that play, Coach.
Boy, you're absolutely right, Brad. This is a great job by the defense in not giving him any room to create anything.
It's second down and 8. Ball on the 31-yard line. The Wolverines line up in a nickelback. Back to pass. Fires a bullet out to the right. He's got the first. Brought down at the 10. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
The Fighting Illini line up in a split back set. Spin move. Tackle at the 4. They gained 5 yards there. They put everyone up on the line. Drop back to pass. Lets it fly. Number 23 hangs on to it. Touchdown, Fighting Illini. And, Coach, that was just a well-executed pass right there.
Very well-executed, Brad. And, Kirk, how about this kid's confidence? Yo!
And he hits the PAT. Illinois. stands up for the kickoff. Number 8 and number 0 back to return. Number 12 kicks it off. Number 8 fields it at the 7. And that's the end of the third quarter. And we'll head into the final quarter of play with a score all knotted up. And we're ready to start quarter number 4. Ball on the 21. Michigan lines up in the ace set. Back to throw. He's scrambling. He throws it. And he dropped it. It's second down and 10 to go. The Wolverines come out with split picks. He spins. Number 45 brings him down at the 20-yard line. Nothing gained on the play. Ball in their own 20. Third down and 10 coming up. The Fighting Illini line up with 6 defensive backs. Back to throw. He lets it go. Number 4 drops it. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
Fourth down and 10. Ball on the 20. Number 28, back to return it. He punts it. Number 28, fields it at the 44. Number 28. Ball on their own 43. It's first and 10. The Wolverines bring in the nickel package. Step back to pass. He unloads it. First down. Brought down at the 29-yard line. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
Let's look at that one again. And 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. They line up in a 9. Steps back to pass. Lets it fly. Complete. Touchdown, Fighting Illini. And they got burned deep on that one, my friend.
I'll tell you what, my friend, that quarterback has a killer instinct. He saw a hole in the defense and immediately he attacked it.
Taps on the extra point. Illinois, ready to kick this one off. Number 23 and number 8 back ready to return. Here's the kick. Number 8 takes from the 10. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. The Fighting Illini line up with a three-man front. Number 16, back to throw. Incomplete. Ball on the 25-yard line. Illinois going with a three-man front. They bring it. Number 7 with a takedown at the 38-yard line. He carried for a nice gain before they could wrestle him down.
Brad, if he keeps running like that, he'll get his number called again and again and again.
Ball on the 38. It's first and 10. Four-man front by the defense. He drops back. He passes it. Number 81 with a catch. Number 42 brings him down at the 49-yard line. Nice gain on the play.
The ball was thrown perfectly. Good precision there.
Ball on the 49-yard line. The Fighting Illini come out in a 34 defense. He lets it go. Number 27 has it. Number 7 with a takedown at the 29. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Boy, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
Ball on the 29-yard line. It's first and 10. The Wolverines line up in a split back set. And it's caught. Touchdown, Wolverines. And they had a tough time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable in one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
And he hits the PAT. Michigan to kick, number 23, and number 7 back deep to return. Number 25 kicks it off. Number 7 has it at the 5. First and 10. The Fighting Illini come out in the ace formation. Spin move. Number 51 brings him down at the 26. A pickup of about 3. Ball on their own 26. It's second down and 6 to go. Michigan comes out defensively with 6 defensive backs. Drops to throw. He lets it go deep down the middle. And it's incomplete. And that one was a little off target.
Yeah, he had a little too much mustard on that one, Brad. He needs a little bit more touch in those passes and let the receivers go get it.
Now it's 3rd and 6 coming up. Ball on the 26. The Wolverines bring in the nickel package. He drops back. He throws it. Couldn't haul it in. Ball on their own 26. Fourth down at 6. Number 19, back deep to return. Number 10 gets it off. Number 19 fields it at the 24. Not much of a return on that one, guys.
Boy, that's an excellent job of punt coverage there. Getting into position quickly and sealing off any space for him to run. Nice job.
First and 10, ball on the 25-yard line. The Wolverines come out of the power eye. He spins around. Number 95 brings him down for a loss. No gain. So it's second and 10, ball on their own 25. He drops back. Let's it fly. Complete, and they make the stop at the 41. First down, what a pass.
Boy, that was a big-time throw by the quarterback. He did a good job of taking what the defense gives him.
First and 10, ball on the 41-yard line. The Wolverines come out with split backs. Incomplete pass. What happened there, Kirk?
Well, as a quarterback, you usually want to put the ball in front of the receiver so he can catch it in stride. Here he just put it a little bit too far in front.
Ball on the 41-yard line. The Wolverines line up in a split back set. Steps back to pass. He rolls out to the right, throws it out there, and he drops it. Fifth play of this drive coming up. Number 23, alone in the backfield. Number 16, drops to throw. He lets it go. Incomplete. Man, he had to get rid of that ball in a hurry.
You know, it seems like he's allowing the defense right now to control him by throwing bad passes under pressure. What he needs to do is make some plays and start controlling the defense instead.
Fourth and 10 coming up. Number 28, the return man. He gets it off. Ball on the 21, first and 10. The Fighting Illini set up in the gun. And it's caught. They'll bring it down at the 27-yard line. Ball on the 27-yard line. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Gets a pitch. There's a missed tackle. Number 3 with a takedown at the 30-yard line.
Timeout called by the offense.
Third down, less than a yard. Ball on their own 30. Number 23 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Number 92 brings him down at the 32-yard line. Pretty good push on that run, Coach.
Boy, Brad, you're exactly right. That was an excellent push there. Get past that first down line.
Ball on the 32. Number 23, alone in the backfield. Steps back to pass. Complete. And he's taken down at the 34-yard line. He jumped up and snagged that ball.
Well, the quarterback threw the ball too high. Credit his receiver for going up to make the play.
The offense takes a timeout.
It's second down and 8. Ball on the 34. The Wolverines line up in a 4-3. Back to throw. Lets it fly. Incomplete pass. And he couldn't hang on to that ball.
Well, that's frustrating for the quarterback right there because he threw the ball very well. You have to expect your receivers to make that kind of catch.
Third and 8. Ball on the 34-yard line. The Wolverines line up in a nickel back. Drops back. Rifles this one out to the left. And it's caught. Takes off a tackle. He drives a stiff arm. Tackle at the 33. And they convert the third down with a long pass play.
You're right, Brad. And that was a long pass play. As a coach, you got to appreciate it when your players come out and perform like these kids are doing right now.
Ball on the 25-yard line. The Fighting Illini line up with a three-man front. Number 16, options out. A lateral. And they got him for a loss. And so they'll turn the ball over on the fumble.
Yeah, the ball carrier just didn't do a good job of protecting the ball. This defense took advantage of it.
Ball on the 25. Going with the shotgun here. Drop back to pass. He's looking for his man. He's got the first. Touchdown, Fighting Illini. And they got burned deep on that one, my friend.
I'll tell you what, my friend, that quarterback has a killer instinct. He saw a hole in the defense and immediately he attacked it.
Well, it took overtime, but we finally got her done. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
Well, guys, I really enjoyed watching these two teams play their hearts out in this game. Michigan really gave it all they had, but they just didn't have enough left in their tank once they got into overtime.
Folks, thanks for tuning into this game. Our final score, Illinois 20, Michigan 14. So for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye, everybody, and thanks for tuning in.